It's no small thing when altogether we feel the daily bread in danger. No small thing that we also feel our existence to be fragile. Once back here, I set to work again. The brush, however, almost falling from my hands, and I've painted another 3 large canvases since then. They're immense stretches of wheat fields under turbulent skies, and I made a point of trying to express sadness, extreme loneliness.